Many times people ask me what the right technique to throw a hook. Well, I'm here with Layman Brewster, former world champion, to ask him. Check it out. So, Layman Brewster, what's the best way to throw a good hook, a good punch, using the legs? Because it's hard sometimes for fighters to use, even professionals.
So I'm gonna throw a hook at him, right? So a lot of fighters, majority of fighters, they throw hooks like this. But to truly throw a hook, and be able to use all the power that you can generate in terms of force, you take this shoulder, right, and you put it over this foot. I call this my crank. So if I'm gonna throw a hook at this guy, I'm gonna crank it by bringing my shoulder forward, by bringing my hand forward. See, my hand is on my temple just in case he was to throw a hook. But at the same time, notice I sat down. So I'm into my hip, right? So when I come back, now I'm wound up like a toy doll. And I'm gonna come back with all my force by turning my ankle. So like that.
Is that how you knocked out Klitschko?
Watch the tape. As soon as I hit him, that's exactly how I hit him.
You bring your shoulder, your opposite shoulder over your foot.
Right shoulder over left foot slightly, right? I'm shifting my weight. And when I shift my weight, I'm not up here, I'm sitting down. Now you see, I'm caught. I'm wound up like a dog. See, my hand isn't out here, it's a part of my body. So all the force and centrifugal force from my body is connected to this. This is just a tool. You don't need big biceps to be a fighter. What you need is big hips. So when I come through, watch how I pivot on this foot. Boom. Right there is all the power of my body. I just shifted all my weight just shifted. Mind you, hand on my temple, hand close to my body, shoulder over my foot. When I come back, I'm just coming with all my power. I'm turning my entire body, and I'm using my hips because I'm sitting down. My butt is slightly sticking out, and there's so much force right there that when you hit a man, that's the hardest punch you can throw.
Okay, Layman, let's say you threw that hook and you missed. How do you defend yourself with that momentum? How do you, because if you turned around, you're exposing yourself for his,
All right, let's say I missed, right?
Okay, you missed.
I'm here, right?
Yep.
I'm here, right?
Yeah, and now he could just jab.
Can he?
Throw a jab.
I got another hook. So how can he hit me?
He could try.
He could try, but you understand when he throws that at my head, right?
Because yeah.
That's what he's taught to do. Did you not see how now he just opened himself up to me?
Right, but what if he went with his right hand and he threw a hook at you right over there?
Oh.
He
did this. Now, do you not see his rib? Can you come on this side? Can you come on this side just so you can see what I see?
He's going down with the body shot.
When I hit this man, I'm not even gonna stand here. I'm gonna walk to the corner and take my gloves off because there's no way with me cranked up that when I hit this man, with him fully exposed with his ribs separated, that when I hit him, there's no way whatsoever he's even going to be able to complete the fight, period.
Well, let's see if you picked up what he just explained. Let's see you throw that hook.
He's softball, mind you.
Okay.
Are you going to try to do it for the record? Shoulder over the foot.
Wind it.
See that?
One more time. Let me shoot it from this angle.
Let me grab my pad. Hold on.
So this is the right way to throw a hook. Wind it.
Shoulder. See that? You see how that his whole hip rotated? That's the biggest muscle in your body right there. That's the strongest muscle. You use it to stand, walk, everything. You have to use your hips to even get around. This muscle never gets tired. This is the biggest muscle in your body. Whenever Layman Brewster punch, if you look at all my tapes, I always punch from my hips. That's why I knocked everybody out. And if you learn to do that, then your knockout power is going to go up tenfold, I guarantee you.
So now what does he do, Layman? So he threw the hook, and now what's his position? So he landed it or he didn't land?
Well, see, all right, hook pivot up.
Get out of the way.
Don't. Yes, sir.
Roger Mayweather used to stare down his opponents after he hit them. He waited for them to go down.
Well, you know, that different strokes for different folks, but yeah. I teach my people the science of boxing. The science of boxing is to hit without getting hit. So after you throw a punch, don't stand there and take pictures, because a lot of trainers will have you throw a 10-punch combination. You feel great, it sounded great, everybody in the ring looking at you like you really did something, but you ain't moved. So you hit a guy with a 10-punch, and then he closes his eyes and do this. Boom, and hit you right back. He might knock you out, or you just gave back that one point you worked so hard to give him. But if you instead not take these Kodak pictures by posing after you throw punches and get out, even when you hit in the mitts, don't stand there. Make your trainer turn to you no matter what he say, because repetition makes habit. If you do it in the ring, if you do it in a heavy bag, anywhere you do it, you're going to do it in a fight. You know what I'm saying? Because it's a habit. So if I get him throwing 10 punches, and then he's standing there waiting for me to say, okay, now throw 10 more, well, then he going to go on the fight and do the same thing. I threw 10 punches. I hit him. Okay, I got him. What am I going to do next? Boom, and get hit. No, throw 10 and get out. Throw 1 and get out. Throw 100 and get out. But the point is, don't get hit. That is the key to boxing. That's what made Muhammad Ali the greatest of all time. That's what made Floyd Mayweather the greatest of all time. If you watch them when they fight, they never stand there to see if I hit the guy.
The Klitschko's don't get hit too much.
Do they stand there?
No, they run the whole fight down their bicycle.
Point made.
But it works.
Point made.
There you have it. Layman Brewster is showing us how to throw the hook. From the Fighting Connection Gym in West Los Angeles, for EastwoodReporting.com, Melly Sackback reporting.